Phones, social media, now AI. With deepfake porn scandals at multiple schools, children are once again the guinea pigs of new technology.
Safety by design has to be an element of every part of the development and deployment process.
AI scans their social media searches and is even in their homework with Microsoft Office.
This is probably one of the most complex policy challenges facing the government world over.
The government today introducing voluntary standards and flagging a future crackdown, requiring human intervention in AI products, a potential kill switch, and alerting users when content is AI generated or when it's interacting with them. Revealing a third of businesses are now using AI on unwitting customers and staff.
We need to work with business to find ways to make artificial intelligence safer.
The laws will be designed to make AI sustainable, not shut it down. The government even admits it's using it, from transcribing your phone calls to the tax office to biosecurity. Australian success stories like Harrison AI leading the world in radiology and diagnosis, illustrating why there's a $115 billion boon for the economy if we get it right.
We've really reached a tipping point where governments around the world are starting to take action.
Ben Downey, 7 News.